If you had to be stuck on an abandoned island with five other national team girls, who would they be?
Great question. The five people I would choose would be Megan Rapinoe, Allie Long, Allie Krieger, Crystal Dunn, have to be for entertainment, and I think Kelly O'Hara. She's got the brains of the group for sure. That would be my top five.